are with us. We love having them back. Blue Night Jazz is here, bringing back some great music this morning. They have several gigs coming up. You can catch them out live. But first, we're going to let them just kind of sit back, add to your Sunday morning. Here is the Blue Night Jazz Band with Charlie Parker's song, Blues for Alice. We know most of the band, but real quick, just give us a quick rundown. If you're new to our house band here, you have to your
Absolutely.
Left.
Absolutely. Well, David Freeman is here playing the part of Charlie Parker beautifully.
That was awesome.
Yeah, very, very nice. Yeah. Ed Holcomb over on the piano, Brian Berwanger back on the bass, and hopefully you can see hiding back in a drum set, Debbie Masuda.
It's been really fun to see you guys sort of, you know, start to embrace this tight format and all the rest of that, but just really loosen up and have a good time. I know you do that at your gigs, so tell us where you're going to be.
That's right. Well, we love being a house band, so thank you very much for having us.
Pleasure's ours.
We're going to be at Dilly coming up this next Saturday. The Friday after that on Halloween, we're actually going to be at Pendleton Arts Center, so final Friday there. So those are the next two gigs. Check out everything else on ReverbNation.com/Blue Night Jazz Band.
All right, we'll put a link to that at local12.com as well as a clip if you didn't get to hear all this great video and you want to click on it again. It always is nice when people say, you know, I was just this morning listening to you and got that kind of nice, relaxing Sunday morning feeling with some great jazz, and you bring that to us. All right.